Hello and welcome to a new episode of VCSEL Insights. My name is Cynthia and I'm Product Manager for Optical Sensing Solutions. Today I'll share insights into our industrial sensing solutions for speed and distance measurement, no matter on which surface you want to check. Here you can see one of our customer products, the SPEETEC sensor from SICK. The SPEETEC allows contactless, high accuracy, directional speed, length and distance measurement without causing any surface wear out. The solution is based on our VCSEL with integrated photodiode, short VIP. It is used in industrial environments and supports measurement of various materials. The VCSEL-based optical measurement allows a huge surface coverage, from hard and rough materials as wood, polymer or cardboards, to soft materials as cotton or wool. End users also benefit from laser safety class 1, meaning high laser safety eliminates the need for structural safety precautions and special trainings, which are needed with conventional laser technology. Now, let's have a detailed look into this optical sensor to explain how it works and how the core technology, our VIP, looks like. Looking at the graphic, we see that the VCSEL comes with an integrated photodiode, which detects the variation of power caused by the light interference. The laser modulation is used to detect the relative movement and direction of the object. This VCSEL design enables the well-established measurement method called self-mixing interference, or short SMI. SMI was implemented already more than 20 years ago as a reliable measurement procedure. This graphic is showing the principle of SMI. On the top, you can see our VIP. First, the VCSEL projects infrared light on a moving object. The object, whatever surface it has, backscatters the light, and some of the reflected light interferes with the laser inside the VCSEL. At object speed of 10 meters per second, this algorithm achieves a resolution of 4 micrometers and a measuring accuracy of 0.1%, even with demanding materials such as insulation wool.